Let's learn about three mystery books we have at the DC Public Library that are especially great for readers in the 8 to 12 age range. These mysteries all have connections to history, feature young detectives just like you, and most importantly, they have strong characters who you root for the whole time. Recommendation one is the Enola Holmes book series written by Nancy Springer, about Sherlock Holmes' little sister. The first book in the series, The Case of the Missing Marquess, was turned into a movie, but there are six books total. Every book shows Enola hunting down clues all over London. But this is more complicated than you would think, because in a lot of books, like The Case of the Bizarre Bouquets, Enola is keeping her identity a secret the whole time. All six books in the series will have you on the edge of your seats. Recommendation two is The Parker Inheritance by Varian Johnson. This is a suspenseful book that is set in two time periods, the 1950s and the present. In the book, Candace, the main character, finds an old letter in an attic. The letter describes an injustice, a mystery, and a hidden fortune. With the help of Brandon, the quiet boy across the street, Candace begins to decipher the clues in the letter. The clues lead them deep into Lambert, South Carolina's history and unspoken secrets. Can Candace and Brandon find the fortune and unearth the secrets before the answers slip into the past? You'll have to read The Parker Inheritance to find out. Recommendation three is Me, Frida, and the Secret of the Peacock Ring by Angela Cervantes. Paloma, the main character, is traveling to Mexico City, the birthplace of her deceased father, for the first time. Paloma meets Lizzie and Hayel, who present her with an irresistible challenge. They want her to help them find a ring that once belonged to Frida Kahlo. But Lizzie and Hayel have a secret. Do they really want to return the ring, or are they after something else? Everybody who loves mysteries, art, or traveling the world should read this amazing book. You can check out all of these mysteries and more at the DC Public Library. Visit us online at www.dclibrary.org.